Some of the top basketball coaches from the area are teaming up in the fight against cancer.
It's part of the Coaches versus Cancer Tip-Off Reception. It's downtown, and that's where we find KMBC 9 Sports Director Johnny Kay.
You know, the American Cancer Society dates back 100 years, and Coaches vs. Cancer is celebrating its 20th year anniversary. Tonight is the annual tip-off reception here at Municipal Auditorium, and legendary Mizzou coach Norm Stewart, he's the one who started Coaches vs. Cancer 20 years ago, and certainly it has grown a lot since that time. Coaches vs. Cancer has raised more than $100 million over the last 20 years, and for this tip-off reception, joining in the fight against cancer, joining Norm Stewart, is Bill Self, Frank Haith, Bruce Weber, new UMKC head coach Kareem Richardson, and also Wichita State's Greg Marshall. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more impressive group of coaching minds in one place. I had a chance to talk to head coach Norm Stewart just a few minutes ago.
We're raising money, we're making advances on cancer, and the survival rates are up, you know. We're building facilities, the research is tremendous, and so it used to be my vintage when somebody said cancer, you know, you really had your papers in order and you folded your arms. The young people today, they don't have that thought.
So a great event here at Municipal Auditorium, the annual Coaches vs. Cancer Tip-Off Reception. Had a chance to talk to all the coaches about where their teams are. They're about 10 practices in as they get ready for the start of the season coming up at the end of the month. We'll get more into that coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Reporting live here at Municipal Auditorium, I'm Johnny Kane, KMBC 9 News.